the Prince of Fire. Hear now of the one they called Loden, the high and mighty prince of nothing. For within him burned a fire and a fury he could not control.
I've seen you drifting among the isles of my kingdom. If it weren't for that manic little imp, he's got it in for you. If you're not a complete idiot, you'll see that we should help one another.
Like a dog. And behold!
Time to end this!
The power of Thrash shall humble you!
Bear me if this is you! This ain't, I'll be home for supper!
What to make?
Oh my! They seem to the friend.
Ah! Job anyway. Get them back into the pen, please.
Which I am sure you will fulfill admirably.
restore my freedom from these air duvets.
Death has no dominion for the
not all in seconds.
I'll feather you like a
dog. And thanks to your timely intercession, I shall be on my way. Ta-ra!
Trying to get themselves eaten by Krubies? Go ahead, but I don't even think Ryman could get those Tams back into their pen.
Are anything but companionable. They're rabid.
find to die today.
While I deal with whichever of the imp's incompetent ministers set this travesty up, you can take it back down again.
As the never-to-be-king's fortune rose, so too did his fire, his indignation, his anger.
The Undercroft is an ulcer in the guts of Duviri. Something's happening down there. I can feel it! Sort it out, for Void's sake.
Confront the maddened ones who walk the Undercroft, the shadows of armies that do not yet exist. Ensure they never become fully real.
Measure of conqueror.
Devil. 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 Devil.
madness of the Undercroft is curbed.
Now, anger is a powerful weapon, be sure of that. But it burns friend and foe alike.
My proof of ancestry. Rebuild my great-grandmother's shrine at once!
Loden's anger drove people away, the more certain he became that he was right.
This absurd contraption is broken down again! Fix it for me. I need all the power I can get. Yeah.
Treadmill. Loden turned his anger inward and found the source. Not the world of folly and betrayal, but his own shortcomings.
Not one more step! My replacement. For two pins, I'd come down there and smash his face in myself. But I can't. So you have to help yourself to his chest!
I suppose not even you can lose all the time.
He saw there was nothing righteous or noble about his anger. It was just the raving of a petty, paltry man.
The Impalot.
Secrets lie buried deep within the Undercroft. The Paradox provides the means to extract them. You must protect the excavators and keep them powered. Extractor deploying. Extractor extractor charge expended. Tractor is out of power. Void treasure location established. Located. Extractor in place. Requires power. Extraction site may now be claimed. Extractor in place.
Build!
you choose, you may now leave.
I could have been a good king, but I'll never get the chance because they hate me!
Everyone hates me!
Guess what? I hate myself more!
What a stubborn
Whatever you may say about Juviri, it's never the same day twice.
Worm. Whoa. justice upon the kingdom.
I have you in my control.
The shoulders which you see. They are hostile, aren't they?
For the king!
Wonderful! Funny how things always...
A mutual friend waits with my Orvius. If you desire to the Aura Worm must be subdued. For that, I offer you my Orvius.
The fire within Loden was his anger. Unable to control it, thus was he consumed. Behold, the great dragon of Loden.
Subdue Loden's Aura Worm before all Duviri is consumed by his anger.
You play with... You... Death!
You are nothing more than a passenger. Seize control. The ties that bind. Force the creature through the portal. Only in its lair will it be vulnerable.
Emerge, and fresh meat is nearby.
way to stop its spawn. One night at least, Duviri is calm.
What happened? Oh, my head. Why can't I remember?
Father placed a bow in my hand.
Hey, friend!
Now!